was floating above my bed, like a body in a river, in a car. And the only sound in my head was a dying cricket in a jar. And I saw little beams of light come into the bedroom.